So hey guys, Big John with J Custom Builds. I'm going to put this backrest on Wolf because she's got so much power. But in order to do that, I gotta take the bracket because this was originally on my Road Glide. So this bracket that's held here by 10 millimeter bolts needed to come off. And I didn't realize when I got my new saddleman seat that I left that on there. So I'm gonna get this on there. I'm not sure I'm gonna connect this to it. Probably gonna just take that off and just leave the actual backrest on there because that cable never worked. I never got it to work properly. So anyways, I'm gonna get this on so that I could take this girl for a ride today. See how she rides now that I got the wheel all done. Okay guys, I think I'm recording. About to go for a ride, guys. On Wolf. I haven't ridden Wolf a couple months since I got the front tire all straightened out. So we're gonna take this girl out and see how she feels. All right guys, let's go. Hey guys, I took this girl out for a ride today. She actually ran pretty good. I had to get used to it. You know, everything feels different. Rear brake, front brake, the tires, the ride, man. She sure is beautiful. Very, very happy with the work that I did on this bike. Just got that seat rest on there today so I wouldn't fly off. See right here is brand new with the exception of that radio and the gauges, of course. You guys want to win this beautiful bike right here, man? I love it. She is sweet. Starts are beautiful. Sounds beautiful. It's a nice bike.